I know some people have been pushing me to try Magic Archer because the because it's supposed to be a really cool class, but I kind of think I want to go for Ranger. So I use the bow a lot already, and I think that this is the next one that makes sense to level up, just because I don't have magic stat, really. I specialized in leveling up as the class that gives you the highest extra damage, basically. So let's just see if I can find a longbow. Heptad shot. Looses 7 arrows along a broad sweep. Obviously, I'm gonna get started with that. Hey, big guy. We're coming up on the path to the next story quest. By the way, I've got I have a rank 3 plain longbow, which gives me 171 strength. So that'll be a decent start for me. It's the best I can get from the shop, at least. I don't think I had a longbow up to this point. We'll go ahead and put some holes in this guy, though. Hey, friend. I definitely have a different skill setup at the moment, so let's do dire arrow. Let's try that out. How's that feeling, buddy? Taking some holes out of you? I need my, can I have my reticle back? Let's try heptat shot. Wow, that just shoots an arrow everywhere. It is seriously just a fan of 7 shots across the screen. So it's less it's less focused than my previous attack, but it goes everywhere. I gotta keep an eye on my stamina. At least Hell's always there to help me. But if all else fails, I still have my daggers. That's not 100 kisses. Uh-oh. I was trying to do 100 kisses and that nonsense happened. Okay, that's a lot of joystick shaking. So it's gonna be rusty at first because I need to unlock skills for my new weapon. Unfortunately, I think what's going on here is that bow skills count as different from longbow skills. So I basically have no skills besides what they give you at rank 1 for having this class. But dear lord, if I can't take a chunk out of this guy's health with this attack, just gotta watch out for my stamina. It's definitely a strong weapon. You feel the extra power assigned to this weapon. Let's take out some foot soldiers. Fan attack. A little hard to get multiple characters at once from here, although it is a top-down view. Bye. Bye. Definitely takes a chunk out of them with a regular shot. He's got even less armor now. Thankfully, the fanned shot is very effective against a large enemy. It's like a shotgun blast from a bow. Oh, shit. Rude. Thankfully, I still have my dagger skills. Oops. If I aim them. There we go. Okay, I made a certain mistake here. See if you can spot it. Hey, you. He seems to be to go. Oops, my bad. I specifically meant to stop using my special skill. That's why you saw the reticle disappear for a moment, was because I was trying to turn that off. Whoopsie. It is funny that I would change to a, I changed to a bow specialization, and instead of, I basically became less effective with bows as a result, and in the short term, because I don't have any of my bow skills that I had previously, really, but I kept all my dagger skills, so weirdly, I'm more proficient I'm more proficient with daggers than with a bow at this point. So we're gonna be taking this path up here past the old female camp. Let's see if I can make pass at these guys for a bit. I'll take them. There's other bandits worth fighting, but I don't know if I want to fight every single bandit on the way there. There's more interesting things to do. But I'll definitely fight any of the big monsters that show up nearby. But I figure over the course of this story mission, we'll probably get a few ranks of my vocation, and then I'll be able to buy some proper skills, and we'll have some fun. People keep saying, making a point to say that the end game is going to be pretty hard. So I'd rather specialize in something like this that actually seems to match with what I already had up to for my build, rather than switching to Magic Archer, which seems to not fit so much. Did that make a gunshot sound? Bye. They're just gathering up, aren't they? Alright. Got ways of fixing that. What if you all took an arrow? Yay! This actually isn't working that well. They're spread out in a way that's just not quite doing it for me. There's you down. There you go. There we go. Immediately vocation rank 2. Alright. So my goal is to do the big story mission this episode. But I figured I'd show this part because we're revisiting an old area, but it's an old area from like 15 plus episodes ago. It's from a long time ago. And last time I came by here, I got wiped out because I tried to go forward at nighttime and got wiped out. Because it was nasty down there by the lake. And little did I know, I was wandering into a place that's like right before the end of the game. Alright. Hey, you guys. Let's do a dire arrow. Oh! Whoa, that was weird. They just decided I was gonna look over there instead. Cool, dire arrow does not use much stamina. That's good. You can just drop that. Oh, there we go. Oh, headshot was a bad idea. I was just hoping to stagger him. Fall, 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 fall. Botticelli, please don't fall down there. Don't. If we successfully make this thing fall, I really don't want you to go down there with it. Yes. Fall. No, you're not falling good enough. Not what I had in mind. Alright, just keep shooting him in the butthole. Butthole firing. Go. Less armor for you. Oops. Watch out for stamina. There we go. He won't be lasting much longer. He's losing all of his armor. There's definitely a weight to this weapon right now that feels really satisfying. For a bow. He is just floating over that abyss right now. Must break other armor. Alright. Let's see if I can just blast him back. We're back into 7-shot mode again. I can't see my stamina, this is dangerous. Oh, he's dead either way. Botticelli, please don't fall. Please don't fall down. Oh! The giant corpse is getting in the way. Hey, y'alls. How you doing? Ooh. That was not effective. But these guys are apparently not noticing us at all. Ooh, the healer. What? Okay, surprisingly hard to nail this, apparently. Okay, we're just not in this fight yet. How about now? Oh, it froze a little bit. Well, at least they're in a big cluster over there. Now I'm all out of stamina, though. Oh, well. Hey, you. Ow. I'm all like, I see you casting over there. No more casting. Shame on you. Bye. Oh, shit. Well, that's a bummer. I guess I ate my words. Oh, shit. Rocks. That's not good. That got bad. Alright, so I'm level 1 again as far as my vocation goes because I just ran here this time. It's unfortunate. But just to give you guys a little behind the scenes, we are getting ready to work to do a stream in like 30 minutes, so I can't. I couldn't go through the entire area and fight both. I couldn't fight both of those ogres again from scratch. It's just gonna take for too long. But here we are. I do not remember that boulder trap from last time. Hey folks, don't mind me, just wandering on by. I guess I do remember the boulder traps. Yeah, I remember shooting them down. These weird-ass traps. It's been triggered! It's been tumblered! Alright, so here's the Barta Crags. Last time I visited here, there was a giant chimera attacking me. I don't think there was harpies at that point, but there was a chimera, there was a bunch of wisps or whatever, when I had nobody in the party that... seeing capable of fighting them. Certainly not me. And I believe we also got attacked by undead knights for the first time. So it was just an all-around mess. There's the Chimera. Let's go take some revenge, why don't we? Hey, you. You look friendly. That was not a good time to use that attack. Ooh, dodge. Oopsie. Yeah! Just carving away at it. The tails have only gotten easier to take off, haven't they? Hello, you. Ooh. He's having a nice rest. Should probably go after the head. Oop. Hey, you. Yeah. No more spellcasting from you, alright? Whoa, he rolled over with me on top of him. That was a weird moment. He's gonna be down really fast. Yeah, he's going down really fast, actually. Okay, I have to attack his head now. There we go. Oh, wow. He is shockingly dead already. Hey, chill, you know? Oh, there's a harpy here to try and mess with us too. Alright. Hey, head, turn around. Come on, head. I'm gonna be your best friend. Just look over here. Or not. There's a lot of dead on this animal right now. He's falling over again. Botticelli must be really heavy. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh! Excuse me, we're busy? You can just come back later? Ow! Stop it. Where are you? Come here. You're flying inside the ground. That's not how any of this works. Oh my god, there's a lot of harpies. I've never been this far during the daytime, so I've never seen what it looks like around here. And there are harpies for days? Let's go ahead and save real quick. So that when I die abruptly by being shot off a cliff right after laughing about shooting somebody off the cliff, I won't have to go all the way back to the Abbey, which is what happened a moment ago. That was rough. Alright. What is that? Oh, it's not lootable? Just a weird backpack on the ground? Oh, that was a trap. Good thing I'm running. That triggered something back there. Hello? I don't want it. I'm gonna go over here. Why would you do that? You're a dummy. Looks like it's up there? Oh yeah, there's the wall. Sounds like they're getting blinded or something. Ooh, chest. Oh hey guys, how you doing? Just hanging out. Oh, that was a miss. Headshots. Ow, rude. Your friend's really good at taking arrows for you. I guess that's why he got the shield. There we go. Hey, you. How about too many arrows in the face? Sounds good. My spells are sealed. I think I'm gonna have some fun with this vocation once we get more actual skills for it. I went ahead and maxed out Assassin just because I wanted to see what would happen, but in the long run, this probably fits the playstyle I've played the most in this playthrough so far. But I just wanted to go with Assassin because it's what I planned on from the first place, and maxing one out seemed interesting. Unfortunately, the last skill I got from maxing out Assassin was kind of a bummer. I thought I read that increases your strength by 20% in general, but when I got to it, it says, you'll get 20% more strength when you venture out alone. And I'm like, I didn't even buy it. I could switch back to the vocation for free and get it again. If I want to, but according to what I read, it seemed like you only get the buff if you have no Hellions no pawns with you. And I'm like, when am I gonna not play with pawns? I mean, technically the story might make me do that sometimes, but still, I couldn't help but think, like, that's not my plan. Go ahead and save real quick. Alright. Let's go defend this wall. It's so in trouble, and you can tell that because I just went ahead and just casually rescued a duchess in the meantime instead of coming here right away. Which really seals the urgency. Oh, look, everything's on fire. I guess that could be my fault. They attack. Ready for battle. I like to imagine after the, how this episode started, the game's just like, how do you feel about more ogres? I mean, cyclopses. I'm sorry. Someone's gonna be mad at me every time I say that on accident. You just... Ooh, look at both of you doing that. Multitasking. Hey, Harpy. There we go. Hell, I can only turn so fast when I'm aiming. You should really... If you're already holding my target in front of me, just go ahead and, oops, sorry, here you go. Yeah, hell, if you're holding a target for me to shoot, make sure you keep them in front of me. Wow, these harpies are getting obnoxious. Gotta finish them. Bullet shot. That was not very strong, actually. Harpies are getting more durable. Oh, hello, you. I'm gonna ignore the cyclops as long as I can, just to take out any harpies, because putting us to sleep is rather problematic. Oh, there's Hal being asleep. I'm sure someone else can take care of that. Okay, let's go in there with a sevenfold thing. Hello, you. No, come back here. There we go. Alright, I don't see any more. I haven't looked around very hard, but the one remaining one I saw around is down. So I'm just gonna try to just blast this armor off. There we go. There's a chance to go in and work on his armor in a non-stamina sort of way. There we go. Take some chunks off of that. There we go. I keep bouncing off of it, but it seems to be working still. How am I breaking those off? Come on. I figure we'll just focus fire on one of them for a while and then we'll be good to go. Is he gonna take his helm off? Oh, he's reacting to the tusk situation. Well, now you're naked. How's that feel? Down he goes again. Alright. We can make use of this. Ooh. Alright, he got me. Ooh, a potion. Oh, a fist. He doesn't have much more left in him now. That belly jiggle's pretty funny looking. Alright. Wow, he doesn't spend a lot of time standing up, does he? Hoo-hoo! Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! It was a distraction, a ploy. Go, 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 go! Just keep wailing on him. It would be handy if someone lit my weapons on fire or something. That would definitely help. Alright, I'm on here now. Yay! Oh, oh, oh. Ooh! Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to throw you. Oh, he's dead, isn't he? Wait, no, he's probably not dead because he's still moving. It's just showing me the wrong health bar. Probably because that guy hit me. I'm inside your booty! Oh wait, he is dead now. Okay. I guess he was dead then. It was just jiggling. And I missed the pop-up for the experience. My bad. There we go. Could be confirmation bias, but it feels like the heptad shot seems to help me take his armor off because it's doing so many impacts at once. Would be my hypothesis. And I'm a scientist, so you know, I get to use that word, I guess. Alright. Come on. There we go. That's a promising sound. Yep. Now his taint shall be rent. Yeah. And he's down. Dear lord, this combo goes on forever. they're not really planning on stopping you, are they, when you use that combo? Alright. It's a quick save. Before the next baddie shows up. I'm sure there'll be more. Thank you. Alright, well that was satisfying enough. And we're mostly alive, except for our mage getting hit pretty bad, but I can always pick them back up, I'm sure. Is it saying to go back the way we came? What's my objective? Make for the Great Wall and rout salvation cultists within. Alright. Is that the way I came from? exit. Okay, never mind. That is the correct direction, then is up. Alright. Two big bad Cyclopses down. What do you got now? Three Chimeras? Just gonna keep changing the monster type and increasing the number by one. Oh, I'm dead. Cool. Ow. Oh, I made a mistake. I made a tragic miscalculation. Hell, help me. I'll make it. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry, that was my fault. Hey, y'all. Yeah. Yep. Being all dodgy. There we go. And then it got shattered, and we're rank 3 already. Our character's probably gonna get a lot more cooler after the first chance to level up my skills. There we go. Although I do like the 7-part shot, although I can probably get an even... I'm sure that when I upgrade it, it's even stronger. What's that blue dot? I'm sorry, before we do anything else, let's see what that is real quick. Hello, you.
Those Salvation bastards show an unnatural unity in their actions. There are good men left in the hold. I wish there were aught I could do to help them.
You're just gonna hang out here? We're doing a resistance force to fix the problem? You're not gonna follow us around like a soldier? Oh well. Well, these undead are guarding a chest, so of course I'm gonna head over here. Hello, you.
I wonder what's inside.
Purifying brew. I'm gonna purify them. Bye. Oh yeah. It's certainly effective. Is there one more over here? They all down? Oh, here comes one. This one's a bit of a late riser. Oh, Botticelli angry. Oh yeah. The 7-part shot being fired at close range is definitely effective. Is there more? Oh, the whole graveyard's getting up. And he's down. Alright, let's head out before more spawn. Because I think they're just gonna keep coming. Even if they're not gonna keep coming, I don't think it's my duty to clear out an entire graveyard. There's a current conflict. Over here, yonder, and so on.
Seems it's locked by some special means.
I'm shocked. Okay. So we're gonna have to go around. Probably right through here.
You are arisen, then.
Hey guys. You seem friendly. Ow. Ow. No casting. Casting bad. Got one? Oh, didn't even see that guy. He blended in with the entire environment being the exact same color as his body. Down you go. Indiscriminately. I feel pretty discriminated against at the moment. Hey, you.
I owe you my life, sir. Thank you. There are still others held below. Pray, free them as well.
If I owe you my life, why aren't you... Shouldn't you be following us around to help us, then?
From beyond the gate.
He left, didn't he? Yeah, he did.
I owe you my life, sir, and I'm a soldier, but I'm not going to give my life to help you. Instead, I'm gonna leave now.
At long last, aid arrives. 'Twas quite a wait, sir. The leader of those zealots made for the floor above.
Yeah, I can see them. They're right there.
There's a passage here will take you there more quickly. I'll open it.
But there's also bad guys, which I should probably shoot a lot. I don't know if they hold the advantage, because I have a bow, and they have robes. It's really a miscalculation on their part. Hehehe, barrel. Never not fun to blow up. Alright, now those guys are done, let's check a shortcut. This better be good, buddy. Hey, he's out of here. Alright, so I guess maybe he could have died if I saved him improperly. Maybe I could have saved him too slowly and then, failed to save him by coming in too slowly. And then maybe he would have been wiped out. Who knows? Oh, whoa. Weird shaped staircase. It turned one way, then the other one. Then the other way. There we go. Go ahead and do that before it becomes a problem for me.
I'll take that.
Really? It just led upstairs in the same room. Okay, good shortcut, bro. You sure skipped me having to obliterate those basically naked dudes.
Mad. Salvation is mad to conjure up such monsters. They'll be eaten, sure as the rest of us. Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Wow, quite the body count. So for the record, we're up to 4 Cyclopses and 2 Chimeras. Oop, careful. No, no, don't grab hell. Come on, man. Yay! Don't mind me. Just gonna take a few chunks off of you real quick. There's a little fire barrel over here. I like to use these when I get the opportunity. Oh, he looks unsatisfied at the moment. Oh, God. Alright. That was silly. Where's another one? There we are. Nope, not you. Silly. Look, everything's on fire. Sweet. That was great. It totally worked, too. And now we destroy the head. And other things. Really any part of him. Alright, now he's down. I assume this is meant to be the part of Dark Souls where you fight.
Amazing! Sir, you are amazing! I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
Oh, no more talking there. I figure this is this game's equivalent of like the Dark Souls thing where you fight various bosses early on that are demons and they kick your ass a few times and they're really tough, but then you fight them in the second half of the game and then they're just regular enemies now and maybe there's even several of them and you feel all badass as a result. Because these characters were definitely big ordeals early on. I mean, I think we all remember when I fought one Cyclops for like 20 minutes in one of the first episodes, which was a really... Like, it probably wasn't the ideal encounter on my part, but it was really satisfying to get through it, that's for sure. Like, to come out victorious after such a big fight. I figure this is all the equivalent of that. Or I think, I'm not attributing it to Dark Souls, it's just the first example that comes to mind. Symphony of the Night actually does the opposite of that. Because Symphony of the Night does the thing where you be- Oh, shit. Hey, guys. Symphony does the thing where you become less powerful shortly into the game. And the way they express that is that you're running around just one-shotting a bunch of wolves like it's no big deal at the beginning of the game. Oh shit, that's not good. Alright. That'll hop out. You assholes. Oh god damn it. Oh god! Ah! Having some difficulties. Alright, let's get back here for a second. Hey, you're dead. I'm not trying to talk to you right now, I'm trying to fight. Alright. These guys went and gave me some trouble. Hey, you. Definitely a downside of being an archer and doing this sort of attack is that you can get a surprise attacked by some projectiles that are hard to get out of the way of when you're in that stance. Hey, you. I'm behind you now. How's that gonna work out for you? It's too bad I was getting interrupted, because that was definitely would have been a satisfying moment. Like, oh look, it's like 5 enemies all standing in a line together. This is the perfect chance for me to do my giant cluster attack. Didn't quite work out as planned, as it turns out. Let's use some milk, because it's a rather undervaluable healing item. Taking up weight in my inventory. Hello? Faithful earring. You're right, it will be easier to search this area when everyone's dead. That is how this works. Go ahead and save real quick. Just in case we get a nasty surprise. I wonder if we're coming up on a big boss fight or something? Hello? Oh, hello. Oh! That would have been dramatic. Okay. I may have gone too far in a few places. Alright. Now he's down.
Merciful Mega, I am glad to see you, sir. The leader is just beyond. Pray, go and put him to the blade. Ah, but first, take what you will from the storeroom. Just the least we can offer.
I like free stuff. I mean, well, I worked for it, but you know. Man, if I put Hel back in her old form, we're gonna give her a lot of armor. I've collected a lot of shields to test on her at this point. Go, go, go. And healed. Good to go. Ardent will.
Have we sufficient curatives?
I believe so, Baruchilli. I believe so. Alright, saving real quick. And here comes the big fight! And unfortunately, I am kind of out of time, guys. So thanks for watching like always, and next episode we're gonna have a big fight, probably followed immediately by big cutscenes and maybe even whatever leads to the big finale or something. Not of the series, but of the original storyline before we go into like post-game or Dark Arisen content. See you guys next time. Well, see you guys tomorrow.